self-love is pampering yourself with that hot chocolate after a really tiring day. And self-love is giving yourself a massage that you deserve after you run for an entire day. Self-love is feeding yourself healthy food because you know that your body deserves the right nutrients to live well. Self-love is giving yourself that tender and caring love that you would give to your pet, to your newborn baby, to your lover, to that thing that you really love. Self-love is taking care of yourself as if no one is gonna take care of yourself. Self-love is getting to know yourself. It is about how you try to find this person within you, and you try to pamper it and you love it. You know what you like, what you dislike, and you embrace them. And why self-love is so important is because if you don't love yourself, you are not gonna get to know yourself better, to know what you like, what you dislike. You are not gonna know your strength, the things that you so much deserve. You are not gonna know how much you are worth. And if you don't love yourself the way that you should be, how are you gonna expect people to love you? I mean, they can love you with all their hearts, but you are not gonna believe them for what they say that are good about you. So you see, our relationship in life, it goes on to this Venn diagram. There's your relationship with yourself, there's your relationship with your friends, there's your relationship with your family, your pet, your work colleagues. There's all these relationships to form. And the constant in this Venn diagram, it's you. So if you don't love yourself properly, all these people are not gonna be able to satisfy you, to please you, to make you happy, because you don't love yourself. And this is why self-love is so important. You have to love yourself first in order for other people to love you and for you to love them back. Okay? And in the spirit of this Valentine's Day, whether you are single or you are with a partner, I want you to think about what you love about yourself. If you are single, ask yourself, what strengths do you have? Why do you deserve all this love? And go buy a good chocolate or something that you like for yourself. And if you have a partner, I want you to think about the things that you love about yourself, that you think you deserve before you love your partner. Not what your partner tells you that he loves you about, but what you love yourself for. Okay? This is just a really simple video to remind you to love yourself because it is so important. I hope you have a great day. Have a good Valentine's Day. I love you all. Bye. Do I have lipstick here? No.